Hello guys, and welcome back to my survival world. So this is episode, I think, 8 or 9. I don't know, one of them. I haven't done one of these in a while. But yeah, let's get into it. So first, because the new update is out, I can put my map in my left hand and now see this everywhere I go. Yeah, which is cool. Yeah, I can. I need to get them. Yeah, I need to get them. No, it's fine. I need to. Need to put carpets on there. So, my aim for this episode is to try and get a mob spawner. Just for XP, and yeah. I want to try and build it at least there. Then I could build a platform over to it, and then kill them all. So yeah, what I need to do a lot of mining. If I want that. Let's get in here. Let's see, I have no cobble. Oh yeah, I do. I have 64 already. Need to make some slabs though. Can make some wooden slabs. I have enough. I need my iron to make a pickaxe. I've got no wood. However, I've got some. Oh yeah, that helps me so much. Cobblestone slabs. Then I need to make buckets as well. So, I mean, yeah, that's another new thing. You can get iron nuggets and gold, and by smelting your armor and breaking down pieces of iron. Get 9, and then 9 of the nine of these. Get you an iron ingot, which is clever. So yeah, I need 4 buckets. Or not. Yeah, I need 4 buckets. So let's make them now, actually. There we go. That's my 4 buckets. I can fill these up. Right. No, I'll put these in my inventory. I'll put some stuff in my chest. Then that. A stone. Don't need those two. Redstone don't need. Torches don't need. Rubber hide don't need. Cheese don't need. Planks I do not need. What's in my furnace? 14. I'll put that in there. Put that in there, put that in there, don't need them. Sticks, no. Yes, sticks. Need sticks. Put my food over here. Right. Now, I can start building it. I need a shovel. Build it over here. So, like over here. Want it about, say, here. Then I can build it up. I'm gonna have to be there to collect all the items, though. Oh, yeah. Before I go and do everything, I need loads of cobble. I'm gonna go build it. I'm gonna go craft a pickaxe. Let's go down my mine actually. It'll be better. start it here. Let's just build it here. Just to get a little extra cobble. Could even make a little base here. I love this left hand feature, it's really helpful. You can also put arrows in there, which is cool. And as you can see, the side of my bar, which is the left side, you can see the map is in there, which is very clever. Get iron. Can use that. That's my pickaxe is back. You see there's more iron there. There's loads of iron. I think I've tried a good spot to mine in. Get a couple. But I will need loads. So if it's 9 by 18.
That will be in here. Aha! There I am. You end up with square eyes, you know.
Right, that might be enough. Don't know. Let's just check. It's 9 by 18. Or is it 18 by 18? 18 by 18. So, 18 times by 18. 324. Jesus. How many stacks do I have? 4 and 3 stacks. So 64 times by 3, that's 192, plus 31, that's 223. Now if I get that to a stack, I'll do the calculation again. Yeah, it must be 18 by 18. This will be a long episode if I don't finish it. It's gonna take a while. Plus the 4 that goes up, and then that's times by 18. This is gonna be so hard. Oh. Let's check it again now. So 64 times by 4, yeah. 64 times by 4, that's 256. Add 14, that's 270, and I needed 326, was it? 18, yeah, 324 is how much I need. Getting closer. I didn't even bring any wood down with me. That's annoying. Now, if I do the calculation, how much do I have? Five stacks. I added 14 because I thought that was. Right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 64 times by 5, that's 320. Plus 30, that's 350. So that's more than I need, which is good. 300, and then if it goes up 4, I need to times 320 by 4. 320 times by 4. I need 1,280. Jesus. Yeah. Let's just go back up here. I just don't know how I'm gonna do it. I just have to put it away. Skeletons are scared of dogs. Oh yeah, it's because they're bones. Ah, that's funny to watch. This isn't. Oh, my spider. There we go. Poor dog. Wrong place at the wrong time. Ooh, got 11 eggs. No! Oh, great. Now I've just got chickens everywhere. Oh, free food. It's annoying. Do I have any seeds? I can breed loads. Probably. Must have seeds. If not, I'll sleep and then farm them. Yes. Get more seeds. There we go, that's them all. Just feed them the random ones. Yay! Well, there's a chicken in my house. Yeah. So now I can try build this. Luckily he was in water. I'm so happy he was in water. Oh, he wasn't. How many creepers is there? Oh my god. How many creepers are there? And also this one wearing a flipping diving suit. God, that won't be good. This is why I need a mob spawner. Right. Just be like that. Make it way easier. Need two more, and that can be easy. Three to make a slab. That's annoying. Let's make 19 of these. Right, now I can bring this over here. That's three, I think. One. Like, so I'll be standing here, and then I can hit their legs. So I just place these here. I can stand here and kill them there. Right. So that's one, two, three. One, two, three, four. Right. This is six, I think. It's one, two, three, four, five. No, six, yeah. This is seven. Eight. Nine. This is gonna take a while. 11. 12. 13. Eighteen, one, two. I think I've done it too thick. I've done it too thick. Great. Ugh. I'm gonna have to build this off camera. That's all I can do. Yeah. I can only build this off camera. Okay guys, I have finished the mob spawner and it is there. All complete. I took it apart and built it again. See, I've placed some glass. And there's already a skeleton down here. Oh cool. I need to remove these actually. These have no purpose. What you do is you stand here, there you go. I need to make a hopper. I'm gonna go try and make a hopper and then get a chest. And then that'll help me so much. So then I won't have to collect everything. Let's go craft a hopper. Pretty sure you have to. I'm gonna put it to normal crafting now. Just for this. Hopper. I need a chest. So I need some wood. Unless I have a regular chest. Lying about on there. Only three. That. As you can hear, there's lava. I think it's a little lava pool under me. There I am. Oh, I'm seriously gonna block this up. Slabs. Polished underside. Just to make it look better. If I have to go up there now, now I hit something. I'll be happy. Let's try this. Yeah. Nope. Oh no. I can't climb up. Great. So, how do I get up there? Here. Can't hear anything, don't think there is. But it'll spawn. Yeah. That's why it's fun to go up there. Just so you can jump down. Leg six. No, okay. Nothing. Soon to leave. To put these here. Let's farm all these. Right. I want a wee on this bit. Just a lot of wheat. Speed route. Forgot how cards. No. This place loads cards. Fever is the worst I have in this game. Just, it'll fill you up a little bit, watch, I'll show you. So it'll fill me up a bit. It'll fill me up a quarter of it, and then fill me up the rest. It's stupid. Shouldn't be in this game. I didn't know why they even added it. Stupid. Stupid. That annoys me. As soon as I got there. Right where. Yeah. Oh no. Right. Hope it's carrots. That might be a new sound, I don't know. Now I got this. All this wheat's for is just making me bread. That's all it's gonna do. I need loads of wheat. Loads of wheat and carrots. Yeah, let's do carrots now. just carrots. Okay, so there's zombies in there. Well then, let's go and see. Oh, I've got the skeleton.
Don't forget, can you run to that? Yeah, because I've got the skeleton in the window. Mm-hmm. Empty it, put it on, or I'll leave the door open, okay?
I've got a new book from that.
Huh? Where's my cup?
Kill the skeleton, what did I get? Nothing good. I've got arrows though. No help. And bones. Right. I'm gonna end the episode here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!